My question to you is that in today's generation, people think that sadhu sant dong hote and all these things. So, but what my question is, sir, still you manage to motivate thousands and crores of people worldwide. What keeps you motivating?
मैं तो ढोंगी नहीं लगा ना
भाई. Not at all, sir. Thank
you. I'm a simple, small person. In Sanskrit, there is a verse which says, "Mukam karoti vachalam." Even a dumb man can speak. Panghum langhayate girim. Even a lame man can cross a mountain. Yat kripa tamaham vande Shri Guru dina taranam. It's by the grace of Shri Guru and God that one can do what we are doing. And therefore, if you ask me what is my motivation to keep going, I don't even think I'm inspiring millions or crores, as you said. People are watching and people are hearing. It's not my knowledge. It's the knowledge coming from God. It's the knowledge coming from my guru and so many other monks in the monastery from whom I learn. I simply act as a microphone. A microphone simply amplifies the voice of the speaker. So if there's something that's motivating people, it's not me. It's the knowledge and the power of that grace that is behind me, which is unseen to your eyes. You can't see that, but that's the life that I live. When you don't see me on screens, I'm in a monastery in a small little room, every morning practicing my spiritual sadhana, every morning connecting to God through the chanting of the holy names. Every morning I sit and listen to the other monks. I'm not only speaking, I sit there, I hear others, you know, I learn from them. And I'm tremendously inspired by the picture that I showed you, Srila Prabhupada, his life. I'm tremendously inspired by his example. And of course, my Guru, Radhanath Maharaj, who tirelessly keeps on going and serving. If there's anything that motivates me, it's my chanting, it's my hearing, and the company of my Guru and other like-minded monks. That's what keeps me going. So if you have that company, you will also be able to serve. Thank you very much.